Good morning, Facebook. Happy Friday and happy Veterans Day. We hope you all are doing well. Welcome to our Facebook Live. I know we're a little earlier than we normally are. I think I said 11 this today due to Kristen's schedule. So today we're doing laser hair removal, which is really awesome. I've been getting a lot of requests about laser hair removal. It's something we do here at the Center Yourself Medical Spa. Our master esthetics, Kristen and Kat, both do laser hair removal. So this isn't a procedure that normally Dr. Downs does. However, he does oversee the procedure. So today we're doing laser hair removal on the underarms. It's really awesome because you can almost have permanent results within 6 treatments. So that is great. If you have any questions, comment below. I'm also going to share pricing. That's a little hard because there's lots of different areas, so I'm going to show a chart later on and to show you the pricing. If you have any questions, let us know. Today's laser hair removal, and it will be on special next week for our Get Glam. So here we go, Facebook Friday. All right, Facebook, good morning. Kristen's here. Hey, Kristen.
Hello again. How are you?
How are you doing today?
Good, thank you.
All right,
excited.
So are you?
Yeah,
I'm excited.
Ready to get to business.
So today, our patient, Michelle, we're going to be doing her underarms.
Yes.
And I know prior to her coming in, she had to shave. Is that correct?
Yes, you want to shave at least the night before, the day of. In the morning before treatment, you don't want any hair on the surface that could going to interfere with the laser energy and heat going down into the hair follicle, which could potentially have it hurt a little bit more because it's going to be scattering on the skin a little more. So shaving prior to deodorant is fine if you're, you know, if you have work in the morning and you have to put deodorant on first and then you come in later in the day. I do degrease the area with 70% alcohol just to make sure nothing's on the surface.
But you don't want to come in stinky, Kristen?
Not necessarily, but you know what? That's A-okay because I love doing the treatment. It's fun.
So we're going to go ahead and get started. I know you're going to grab the laser.
Yes.
I take a
so
look.
So you can
here.
See here, now if you can already see her hair follicles and how you can tell she's got a little bit more medium to coarse hair. So while we're doing the treatment, we can definitely smell kind of the singeing of the hair, which can be a little bit smelly, but that's all right. And then also some swelling of the hair follicle, which is perifollicular edema, you'll notice, and just an overall redness to the area. But it's really cool because you can actually see the hair kind of sprout out once you hit it. So you know you have enough heat and energy in there. But the basic laser technology is, we're using the Elite 1064 laser. I'm gonna go ahead and get her prepped. This laser is great for all skin types. We do on the face, we can do underarms, back, thighs, bikini area, anywhere where you have thicker pigmented hair, it's only attracted to. So since it's a laser, it's only attracted to the color, so it won't be able to pick up any white thick hairs or any light blonde. But if you do have dark hairs, that's what it's perfect for. It's a lot different actually than what patients will do with other treatments for like waxing or shaving, because we're actually putting the heat down specifically into the hair follicle, which is disrupting the hair from the hair bulb. The hair bulb is what feeds it its growth and its color. So once we hit it in that anagen growth phase, then it's going to disrupt and you'll see the hair actually pop out. But each hair follicle grows at different times, so we want to try to stay on top of the anagen phase where it's the hair is connected to the hair bulb so that we can get that disruption in hair growth. So that's why we have in between treatments for the underarms, like 4 to 6 weeks in between. That's typical. But basically, we'll customize that. Everybody's different too. So we're going to go ahead and start applying just a little barrier on here with just a little ultrasound gel. And it's nice and cool for the patient as well, because the treatment will get a little bit hot because it's very quick heat energy going
it's like
into
quick
the skin.
Zaps, right?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. And most of my patients, you know, they tolerate it. Nobody, you know, is in so much torturous pain, but they will feel like a hot pinprick, almost like a burning rubber band snap. But I do attach our Zimmer chiller over here to the end of the laser, so it makes it so much more comfortable and it's not as hot. So all my settings are ready to go. I'm going to attach everything here.
gotta put my glasses on.
Yes, you do. Very important. You're protecting eyewear.
Gotta put them on. Put them on.
There you are.
Thank you, Mia.
You're welcome. All right, if you guys are ready, I am ready.
Can't
wait for you to see.
Okay, and if you guys have any questions why Kristen is doing this treatment, just comment them below and I will ask them for her. I'm gonna go under you.
Sure.
Okay. Perfect. All right, we're ready to go.
All right, first, are you ready, Michelle?
I'm ready.
I'm gonna do one quick test spot here, okay? Just to make sure I like my parameters. And you'll feel kind of like that snap. Ooh, and you'll smell
I
it.
I even felt that heat.
Yep, it gets hot. But see, if you get close, you can see right around here where my laser is pointing, you can see the swelling of those hair follicles here. Mm-hmm. That's how I know that I got enough heat in there. That's my end point. And then also the smell of the hair singeing. But you can see here.
You can see how quick this treatment is.
Yes. Underarms will take probably 15 to 20 minutes. But then you gotta, you know, go over pre and post hair, make sure everything at home, you know, patient doesn't have any concerns. You want to avoid shaving for the next 2 to 3 days until all of the erythema and the swelling goes down. You want to make sure that you're not rubbing on the area or anything. You can put deodorant on, that's okay, but just be gentle.
Okay, and is this permanent? Because I know that's one of the main questions. Does this gone?
It's not. Your hair follicle can regenerate, so it's not something that is permanent.
But it reduces.
It does. So you're going to notice, even after the first treatment, most of my patients will notice a big change in the density of the hair, so it'll be a lot finer and lighter, and then not grow as much.
And then do you recommend 6 treatments? Is that correct?
Yeah, that's our standard protocol for every area. 6 treatments, and then it's different for how far apart we space them, depending on the actual area being treated. But so that's it for the underarm. It literally took
like
2 minutes. But you can see here, you know, she's got the erythema, she's got perifollicular edema, and you can see how some of the hair actually has sprouted out towards the surface. And that's my clinical endpoint. We are done.
Wow, how fast was that, guys? So that is just like such a great procedure. And so she comes back 4 to 6 weeks, you would say?
Probably 4 to 6 weeks. I'm gonna have her keep in touch with me because over the next 2 days to up to 2 to 3 weeks, she's gonna notice actually the hairs that were in the anagen phase plop out of the skin and kind of fall out. So then she's gonna go through a resting phase where there's not gonna be any hair growth for a while. And then once the hair starts sprouting up again and she needs to shave again, is when I'm going to have her call me. And then we're going to have her come in again. But yes, this is between 4 to 6 weeks.
Okay, so again, you guys, this is a permanent hair removal, and it does do reduction. After your 6 treatments, you will need to come in for maintenance. How long is maintenance, Kristen?
Maintenance is, I would say it depends on the area of the body. Usually for women, since we go through a lot of hormonal fluctuations, if we're treating our face, that may be a little bit more, anywhere from 1 to 4 times a year. It just depends. But I would say at least 1 to 2 treatments a year to maintain after the full 6.
Now, a question I'm just kind of curious, like, is there any parts of the body that cannot be laser hair removed?
Well, we just had this situation happen a few weeks ago where a patient wanted her eyebrows done. And in between her eyebrows and underneath here by the orbital bone. And it's just, that's a really, really iffy area that they would have to have ocular shields in. And us as estheticians, to be safe, we wouldn't treat that area. But other than that, every area from like the navel area around the belly button, the hairline, yes, we do have a lot of women come in for the hairline, and that's totally,
and men,
totally fine.
Like
men,
what about?
Yep, sideburn area, chin, jawline,
backs.
Neck, backs.
Awesome.
Fingers, if you want, toes. We do it all. So it's just great to help prevent from if you're shaving a lot and you get that folliculitis, where I know you go on vacation, that can be really irritating because, you know, you can see the bumps and it just doesn't feel as smooth. So this will help your skin get smooth also in the end, because that thick hair isn't trying to poke through the skin, since it's going to make it a little bit finer.
Yeah. So Michelle will shave in 2 days and then come back in 4 to 6. Michelle, how was it?
It wasn't horrible.
Good. I'm glad it wasn't horrible. What did it feel like?
It literally felt like somebody was taking a rubber band just like flicking me. Like it, I didn't feel the heat. It wasn't hot to me, but it definitely felt like
a pinprick.
Yeah, like somebody was just like flicking really hard. Not even really hard. I mean, it was tolerable.
Wow. So now she can put on deodorant and just go about her normal days. And this can be a lunchtime procedure for people.
Yes. I would say contraindications for this, people who shouldn't have this done, if they have any hypersensitivity to like the laser wavelengths, or if they're on certain medications that make them have seizures from the light or anything. But definitely this is huge tanning. You cannot have any sort of tan on the skin, whether it's from the tanning bed, on a vacation, or anything topical. Like the Jergens Sunless Tanning Lotion, because then the laser has to compete with that pigment that's on the skin, and it may cause hypo or hyperpigmentation. So just for the safety for you and for us, and so you get the most benefit out of your treatment, you have to stay out of the sun for at least 4 to 6 weeks.
Now what about, is there different skin types, or does this work on all?
All skin types. Yep, we have got the LX 755 and then the 1064. 1064 is good for our darker Fitzpatrick skin types. But everybody can do it.
Wow, that's awesome. Okay, I'm going to go ahead, you guys, and I'm going to show the pricing. So I'm going to do that right here. So this is for our Get Glam event, and this is 30% off. So if you don't buy it next week, you can kind of do the math, but here is some of our procedures, 30% off for next week. So for example, if Michelle would come in next week and purchase, then the $1,050 would be her price for underarms, and that includes 6 treatments. So should I like turn it? I'm sorry, you guys. So here again is our pricing. I will put this on Facebook as well. Okay, so I'm gonna take my glasses off. All right, so I have another couple more announcements. So I'm gonna go ahead and walk through the spa to show you our new announcements. Thank you, Kristen. Thank you, Michelle, for laser hair removal. So how awesome was that? So we'll be back next week as well. I believe Kat is gonna be in, and she is going to be doing laser veins. So that's pretty cool. So that will be our next week's Friday. And then the Friday after that, I won't be here, because I'm shopping. Sorry, we talked about that last week. So, all right, so I'm gonna go ahead and take you guys to the hallway, and I'm gonna show you some really cool announcements for our Get Glam. So we're getting really up close and personal. Bye guys, thank you.
Bye.
Bye guys.
See ya.
All right, here we go. All right, I know you guys just love the camera on me, so we're walking through the Center Yourself Medical Spa here. And I'm gonna bypass Mr. Dana.
So we can't like split.
Okay. So, really cool. So next week is our Get Glam for the holidays. And I have super exciting announcements. So, as you can see, this case right here, my body, all of this right here, all of the Yobaji right here, as well as our Gian Marini and our kits are 35% off. So 35% off everything. I'm gonna go so you guys can actually see. So this whole row from my body on down is 35% off next week up until Thanksgiving. So this is huge, 35% off. Our skincare, that never happens here. But I also have kind of a sad announcement to talk about this. We are discontinuing all of this right here. It will no longer be with us at the first of the year. So if this is some of these products that you use, I know a lot of our patients love the Globiotics. That's huge, 35% off. We will no longer be carrying it. So if you're interested in any of these products, from Obagi to My Body to Gian Marini, it'll be 35% off. Now, our CY products, which some of you use, that'll be 20% off. So this whole case right here is going to be 20 for next week. 20% off. Again, this case, 35. I've never priced that high ever discounted for our skincare. How awesome is that? This case right here will be 20% off. And this will bring my exciting announcement. We are bringing back the Zio Zenobagi line. So I know that is huge with our patients. We carry a couple products right now, but that is coming back starting the first of the year. So 35% off, 20% off. Our makeup will be 35% off. So all of our makeup, including our Jane Iredell, will be 35% off. So how awesome is that? Great stocking stuffers. You guys can see me. Hey guys. 35% off. So that is fabulous. Now, coming over here, if you purchase anything from our Get Glam event next week, you will get to pull from under our Christmas tree. And I am gonna pull a couple items so you guys can see what we have under here. Okay, so under this bucket, I'm pulling this, here we go. Okay, I gotta, hold on, I'm struggling here. I need a camera crew, that's what I need. Hire me a camera crew. Okay, so right here, I just pulled out of there a Jammarini product up to $100. Awesome price. That is in here. I believe services are in here. Here, I'm gonna pull something else. What else is under here? Makeup is in here. What else we got, Dana? What else is in here?
Oh, man. We've got
skincare products. Makeup.
Massages,
yes. Pedicures. I think manicures, maybe facials, peels. I mean, you name it. I think there's a Botox giveaway in here. So that is under our Christmas tree. So we have some really cool items under our Christmas tree. I'm going to flip you back to me. Yeah. Hey, guys. Okay. So again, I showed you skincare, 35% off some selected items as well as 20% off others. This has been posted online and I'm posting it on our Facebook. Here is our brochure. So run down really quick with you. Some skincare, 35, some 20% off. Massages, 20% off. Manicures and pedicures, 15% off. We have peels on special as well. We also have Botox. That's been a huge question. How much is our Botox? So our Botox, it's normally at $12 a unit. If you purchase 50 units, it's gonna be $10. You purchase 100, $9.75 a unit. $150, $966, and $209 a unit. Oh my gosh, we never discounted that much. So $9 a unit if you purchase 200. And you can bank these units, you guys. Bank them in your account for the rest of the year is how long you want them. They'll be banked. So here's our Botox. Here's our filler schedule, fillers. We have some great here. We have Vobella that will be on special. It's a new product for your lips. Sculptra, Bellatero, Voluma. I mean, look at this Voluma price. Purchase two syringes and get two free. Oh my gosh. Okay. So how awesome is this? Those are our filler prices. We also have laser packages, permanent makeup. I showed you the lasers already. Those are 30% off. We have our laser packages on sale. I'll post those online as well as CO2, the Pico, our number one seller. The Pico is on sale. Tattoo removal, that is huge. People ask all the time, 25% off our tattoo removal. And then what you guys have all been waiting for, our gift card specials. Here are our gift card specials. That is amazing. You purchase $500 and you get $125. Wow, that's cool. And you get to pick from under the Christmas tree. So it's like a double whammy. So how awesome is that? So you can come in, get your specials, get your skincare, 35% off the middle discontinued items, and pick under the Christmas tree. As well as I'm doing giveaways, so Botox, lasers, skincare, you name it, I'll be giving away. If you're interested in Botox night, I believe we only have like one or two spots still available. Oh, Dana, we have zero. We have zero, I'm sorry. We might have a couple walk-ins, but that's it. So at this point, we are full with an actual scheduled. If you wanna come and try to do a walk-in, you might have to wait. But we're almost full, but that doesn't mean you still can't come and purchase, and then we can get you in next week or the week after. That's not a problem. But we will be here all week next week with your specials. So if you're looking at maybe not coming as like in the big crowd with Botox Night, then you can come anytime. We'll have the specials. You can pick from the Christmas tree, get into our raffles. I'll announce the raffles after Thanksgiving. Gift cards will be until Christmas, so we'll be doing that. So here's the other thing. I have not announced this, and I'm now announcing it, is cosmetic surgery. I'm super excited because, one, in December, I'm actually going to be doing a Facebook Live on cosmetic surgery. So how cool is that? That'll be our first time doing that. Second is I am offering, or Dr. Downs and Dr. Fiscardi are offering 5% off cosmetic surgery until the end of the year. So if you're looking at having cosmetic surgery, if it's something that you have been thinking about, this is the time to do it because we only offer this twice a year. We offer it right now for you. That doesn't mean I'll offer it again next year, and we'll offer it in May. So those are the only times you can ever get a discount on cosmetic surgery. So that is huge, as well as skincare products, Botox. I only do this twice a year, right now and next year. So if you're interested, let us know. Again, today we did laser hair removal. That's on special. You guys saw it. I'll post the prices. If you have any questions, comment below. We'll answer them. Give us a call, 574-968-3510. We're located in Mishawaka at the St. Joe Regional Medical Center in the medical office building. So next week, get glam. These, all of this, again, our skincare, how awesome is that? 35% off, okay? This right here, these kits right here. See all these? 35% off. Okay? So how awesome is that? So if this is something intro to you, medical grade skincare, 35% off next week. We hope to see you. If you have any questions, give us a call, 574-968-3510. Have a great weekend, you guys. Bye.